Please introduce yourself.
I'm Jiten Patel. I'm a student in the Department of Chemical Engineering. I'm from Anand. I did my schooling in St. Mary's High School, Mount Abu. And then I gave my GE and came out here in the NIT Kharagpur.
Okay. And tell us which company you are selected in.
I'm selected in Aurika. Basically, it's an Australian company. Its presence in India is in Indian Explosives.
Okay. Please tell us about the interview procedure with the company.
The interview procedure was like, first they had GDs for the M.Tech students and different GD for the B.Tech students. Then there was two rounds of interviews.
Okay. Tell us something about the GD. What all was the situation out
basically
there?
The GD, because the M.Tech students were larger numbers, so they had the GD, but the B.Tech students did not have a GD. We went straight for the interviews.
Okay.
But that is the normal procedure what they follow.
Okay. Now, about the interview?
About the interview, it was a technical interview. The first interview was a technical interview. There were basically four interviews. They were just checking my technical knowledge regarding the chemical engineering. Basically, all my 4 years, they covered what all courses I have done, how will I apply my knowledge to the industry. They asked me specific questions regarding the Indian Explosives, basically what work they will be doing. They asked me if I will be able to do that sort of work. And basically, that was the first part. The second part of the interview was the HR interview, which was basically gave something about yourself and one or two experiences about yourself, like leadership skills and team management skills and just that. One very important thing was that because they're placing you in a very remote location, so they were stressing that a lot of times. Okay, will you be able to work in such conditions?
Okay, what problems, if there were any, were you facing during the interview?
Problems as such, I never face any, because if you have a little bit of department knowledge, then it's very easy to crack the interview. It's not so difficult. They don't ask you something.
Were they asking you about the projects, various projects which you had done?
Yeah, okay. They asked me about my project because it was a relevant project. Okay. If it's not relevant, I don't think they'll go into that. But if it is relevant, then they will ask you regarding that.
Okay. And how much weightage they were giving to your technical knowledge and your extra cash?
Okay. Indian Explosives being a technical company, basically I'll be working in the plant, in the industry, so that is why they were giving most of the importance was on the technical knowledge, not extra category. They were just saying, okay, you should be an all-round person so that you can mold into the company, but mostly technical knowledge.
Okay, what qualities in you made you get through the company?
Qualities as such is basically department knowledge and mainly I'll say that only because of this one.
Okay. Can you give if you are asked to give us a single advice to the aspirants who want to get into that company, what would that be?
I would say have a proper department business for technical knowledge. That's what, because they'll go deep into that. They'll ask you every question regarding that only.
Thank you.